University of Windsor's Sarah Mitton qualifies for shot put finals. Sarah Mitton, a University of Windsor alumni, has qualified for the women's shot put final at the 2024 Paris Olympics. Mitton is the first Canadian woman to qualify for the final. She came out on top with the furthest distance of 19.77 meters. New Zealand's Maddie Wesk had the second furthest distance with 19.25 meters. The final takes place Friday at 1:37 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.